in Italy in 1994 to provide medical and surgical care to the victims of war, poverty, and landmines. It also promotes a culture of peace, solidarity, and respect for human rights. We currently work in 6 countries, in Afghanistan, Iraq, Sudan, Sierra Leone, Central African Republic, and Italy. And we also started last year a new project in Uganda, where we're building a center of excellence in pediatric surgery. We started working in for war victims, direct victims of injured, but then we realized that the victims didn't stop at the level of injuries. So we moved to mothers and children that are the most vulnerable categories affected by war. So we run also pediatric centers in Sudan, in the Central African Republic, in Sierra Leone, and a maternity center in Afghanistan. My name is Francesca. I've been working for emergency for 3 years now. I'm the coordination assistant of Field Operations Department. My work is really varied and dynamic. I'm the assistant to the director. One of my main tasks is the official documentations we need to have in the countries where we work. So we need to have agreements that define our mandate in the countries where we work and our roles and responsibilities, and also to formalize the partnership we have with the governmental counterparts with which we need to to define our activities and the purposes of our job in the country. I study political science with a specific focus on human rights and humanitarian action. I studied in Italy and in France. I did a couple of internships before finding a job in emergency. What I think is very useful is to learn languages in our field. And so I encourage you to deepen your knowledge of English, French, Spanish, and every language you would like to learn. We look for mainly medical and nursing staff, as you can imagine, since we run hospitals, but we also look for technical and logistic staff, administrative staff too, to support the medical staff in the management of the hospitals. And the main characteristics we look for in the professionals we hire are also aptitudinal ones. So flexibility is one of the key elements we actually look for, because the countries where we work, as you can imagine, are not as ours. So you need to be open and flexible and adaptive also in response to the context. You need to be able to work in a team. We work a lot together, both in the office and in the field. You need so to be very interactive and open-minded also in this case. You have to think as an emergency mission as a microcosm where you live all together, you work all together with all the international staff, and where your work will be shared with another person and other people in general. So it's like a huge family, and it can be stressful, but it's also a welcoming place. And in general, we try to create a friendly environment where you can feel at home, even if you are far away, and even if the context where you work are not as we could imagine it would be in a European country, for example.